Once upon a time, there was Goldilocks go to the three bears' house. And then she go inside and she said, "Hello, is everybody home?" She said that. And then everybody doesn't home. So she found porridge. She went to taste it first. She tried the first porridge. She said it was too hot. And then she tried the next one. But it was too cold. And then she tried the last one. And she said it was just right. Goldilocks is so bold. She wants to sit something with three chairs. She tried the first chair, but it was too big. And then she tried the next one, but it was too big too. And then she tried the last one, and then she said it was just right. But she broke the little pieces. And then Goldilocks is so tired, and she was going to go to the bedroom. And then she tried the first bed, but it was too hard. And then she tried the next one, but it was too soft. Then she tried the last one, and then she said, "It's just right." The three bears has come home, and then Papa Bear said, "Someone eating my porridge." And Mama Bear, "Someone eating my porridge too." And then the baby bear, "Someone eating my porridge too, but it's empty." Then they see to the living room. And Papa Bear said, "Someone sitting my chair." Mama Bear, "Someone sitting my chair too." And the baby bear said, "Someone sitting my chair, but it's broken little pieces." Then they see to the bedroom. Papa Bear said, "Someone sleeping in my bed." And Mama Bear, "Someone sleeping in my bed too." And Baby Bear, "And someone is sleeping." "Who's that?" Baby Bear said that. Goldilocks is asleep now. She's awake. She's surprising from the three bears. And then she's run away from the three bears' house. And then happily ever after. The end.